Hello everyone, this is Fender here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4, and now we enter the boss fight. See, that's a boss fight. What is that? Ugh. Gross.
Ah, you just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
An island? Well, they left to an island.
I think it's time I paid my due respects towards your impressive and stubborn will. Mr. Kennedy, welcome.
Boss fight. Oh, the alien and him, they are going to get fused or something? Well then, what have we got here? Hello! Should I do my rocket launcher on you? Man, that's a threatening villain! Hi!
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
Ah, that wasn't such a great comment on your part, Leon.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Take that! Wait, what? Oh, I should shoot him! Take that! Wait, was that? Yeah, that was one of the little ones. Oh, that's three of the little ones! You know what? I ain't got time to deal with all of you individually. I'll shotgun your legs off, your faces off. I don't know, I can talk to you like humans. Green herb! Nice! Thank you! Let's reload and get out of here real quick before... Oh shit, they're just... They are just going to spawn infinitely. Wait, did I get it? I'm not sure I got it. Yes, I got it. Okay, never mind then. Those bugs, I ain't even gonna bother. Or, you know what? Yes, I should bother, because they're going to give me ammo and things, right? Ooh, shotgun shells. Okay, I think we're ready to head back up now. Wait. Before we do that, I should reload this baby. I sure hope none of the bugs get me while I do this. Well, none of the bugs got me while I did that. At least I got that going for me, right? Mr. Salazar! Take this! You take this! And now I'm out of bullets! That's great! That's fantastic, but do you know what? I have plenty of TMP ammo, so I should use this one. Because, well, now my revolver's pretty much useless. So, we get to use the machine gun, everybody! Take this! Whoa! Aha! And now we get to shoot Ramon in the face. Whoa there. Yep, that ain't happening. You ain't gonna crush me with your little tentacles. Heh, little tentacles, of course. They're so tiny. Oh, god damn it! What the fuck? Ah, he killed me. Well, shit, I didn't see that one coming. Didn't see that one coming. Yes, yes, Skip.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Skip, I'm not interested. Frankly, Ramon, I don't give a damn. I just want you dead. Kind of like you just want me dead. You know what's the difference? You already made it happen. Please tell me I'm still getting the first aid med. Hey parasites, could you please stop doing that? I'm getting kind of freaked out. Getting kind of freaked out here, but once I get all of this ammo, there's no need for me to go down. Unless that's what I need to do to avoid the deadly bites that got me before. Because that is definitely an instant killing move, right? But maybe I can avoid it. I mean, I definitely should be able to avoid it. Otherwise, how do I save myself from a pretty terrible death? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to shoot the eyeball with the TMP, right? Shoot the eyeball with the TMP, and when the eyeball, you know, when it retreats, that's when I hit Ramon with the... Oh shit! Ah, oh, damn. Okay, that's not what I expected was gonna happen. See, that's how I avoid the deadly bite. Just gotta do that. That's not hard. Okay. There you are, you baby. Come over here. I'm going to shoot ya. Hold on. Let's cut the silence. Okay, so I'm back. And now I'm going to shoot Ramon. Take that. You know, missing with one of those bullets really hurts. Ha! Now he can reload. Presumably. Oh! Oh, I can just move to the sides to avoid that. Oh, that's perfect! There we go. Whoa! Oh god. Ah, that's nice! So I don't need to jump all the way down. That's good to know. Time to blow some Ramon brains out. There we go. That was a nice development. Where am I going to go now? Reload. Yes, perfect. We're doing good, guys. I think we're gonna make it. I think we just might. Okay. You know why I lost first time? Because I thought I was going to be able to avoid that attack by doing a quick time event, much like the others. But that turned out not to be the case, and I was just being dumb. So I'm just not gonna be dumb again. Ah, come on, Ramon. Don't be like that. Hello, hello, hello! What do we do now? Wait, what was that sound? Oh yeah, that was Las Plagas down there. Okay, hold on. Time out. Let's just do... you know, this real quick. That's better. No! Oh god, that was scary. I was reloading. I hate it when they do that. There we go. Okay, so now I reload, and then I shoot Ramon. Yes. Hello there, Ramon. Take that. Ah! You dead now? He is dead now. Goodbye, Ramon. You will not be missed. The Castellan Falls. Although, you know what? Yes, you will probably be missed, because I love our little dialogue exchanges. I just love them. They're so funny. Some of the funniest of the game. And now you're gone forever, and you won't be able to make me laugh again. That's a pretty sad and depressing thought, but other than that, you know, the part where you tried to murder me and whatnot? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna miss that part. Let's just get things organized real quick. Because organization. Also, I should reload my rifle. Hit it. And then I can just go back to my regular handgun. Go! Man, that was... ooh, boy. Where am I now, exactly? Well, I'm going to the island, of course. I need to chase after Ashley. Time to climb down. Nice little scene we got there. Ah, I'm too far away. What have we got here? Snake! I was ready for you. We got a brown chicken egg. I was ready for you, Snake. You ain't surprising me. Time to operate this and just go down. So, where are we now? What was that sound? Oh, I'm in a safe place, okay. I'm pretty sure I heard something scary, alright? Don't judge me. Oh great, more ammo. Thank you so much. Mr. Merchant, before I talk to you, I want to organize things a little bit here. I just want to do that, and do this, and then do this, and then put this over here, and this over here, and this over here, and I don't know what to do with the egg, I'll just put it here. Yep, organize. Organization's important, people. Don't forget that. I think it's the only good thing you've learned from the Fenrir this far.
What are you selling?
Time to sell some jewels. I got this.
Is that all?
But I think that's it, because I still haven't found the treasures for all the other things.
What are
you buying?
So
I'll tune up something. Whatever. Broken butterfly. You know what? I think I upgraded this enough. Because I just used it. That's the extent of that. I just used it, and I don't think I'm going to be using it again soon, so... let's just do the shotgun.
Stranger? Is that all?
Nice.
Thank you.
I don't have enough money to upgrade the firepower, though. The Blacktail, I should upgrade this, but I'm not using it that much. I don't know. Let's do the firepower.
Thank you.
And the reload speed.
Thank you.
There we go, that's it. Okay, and can I save here? I'm going to save, just in case. Just in case whenever I end this episode, there won't be a saving spot around. Let's just do that real quick and go through here. Oh no. Ah, hello, Ada.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
Are you a friend? Are you an enemy? I don't know. Oh, come on. Now we get to save again. Screw that. Hi. Thanks for helping me out.
Got some business to take care of. See you later.
Well, that was rude. Ouch.
Women.
Women. Definitely, right? I know, right?
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
No. Oh.
Take that.
Writhe in my cage of torment, my friend.
Sadler, you are small-time. You totally got him there, Leon. Yeah. Good job. What's that? Oh, it's a statue of the cult? Well, that's neat. Hey, we got... Haha. The shotgun can carry more bullets than a bullet, you know, box. That's hilarious. I don't know about you guys. I find it hilarious. Okay, so where are we going now? Where do we go now? Should I go down? I can't go down, so I guess I shouldn't. Which is the path I'm supposed to take? Tell me so I can take the other one. Alright, so I get to go this way for treasure, right? Please tell me we got some treasure here. Otherwise, I will probably regret the detour. Ah, we got ammo. Well, it isn't exactly treasure, but emerald. Nice. It isn't exactly treasure per se, just a jewel. But I can do with that. Yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Ashley? Ashley, is that you? Whoa! Whoa there, Ashley! Can I shoot the light? Yes, I can! Perfect! Although I'm pretty sure I don't get to go stealth here. Wait, these are quicker! What are you, military dudes? I think they're military dudes, guys. Hey there, my military bro. Here! Okay. So these guys are pretty resistant. And they got aliens inside. Of course they got aliens. Why wouldn't they have aliens? Let's just do the shotgun. Boom! Bam! Beam! Boom! Come on. No treasure? No money? No nothing? Okay. Let me just get the handgun again then. Screw that, you're not worth the shotgun. Oh boy! Oh boy! You are worth the shotgun! Ah shit! Okay. That's a terrifying sight. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to blow him up. Yep, you ain't getting me here. You ain't getting me here. There you go. Okay, I ain't gonna let you get me. Ouch. Nope. 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 Ah, shit. Ouch. Okay. I get to heal now. Take that. Take that. Ah. Oh, so I can't stop him from doing that. But I can stop him from shooting. And kill him. That was good. I did a good thing, guys. Hi. Hi, friend. How are you doing? That doesn't look like a very military weapon. You should get yourself one like the one the guy was holding. The big guy, you know. Although you probably can't carry that, so never mind. Just stick to your ball and chain. Alright, who's next? I killed the tough guy. Come on, you guys are very resistant, I'll give you that much. Haha! Oh my god. That was so bad but so good at the same time. How did it even happen? How did I do that? I sucked it up for like 4 shots. And then at the 4th it just destroyed his head. Come on. I got you guys. Military dudes, you ain't got nothing on Leon S. Kennedy. Ah, shit, okay. Alright, I didn't see that one coming. Looks like I'm still gonna have to use my shotgun. You dead? Well, there's one left. And that one has a taser. Alright, come over here, I ain't scared of ya. Oh, there's more! Oh, there's more! Of course there's more! My god! Ouch! Okay then, now we gotta heal again. I'm being very sucky this episode, huh? Okay, so we got 2 aliens, that's perfect for a flash. And what else? Alright, come on you guys! Quit spawning! Seriously, how many more of you guys are there? Take it. You better take it, because I ain't taking anything from anybody. Ha! Ain't gonna get me. What could have possibly made you think that you were gonna get me? Oh! Oh, I see, it's a puzzle! Oh, it's a puzzle that I need to figure out, but I don't have that much time left on the episode. What should I do, guys? Do I just keep going until... Wait, did I mess it up? I did, I totally messed it up, right? Because I shot the spotlight. That would have given me light. But if they will allow me to shoot it, then I guess it's not the only way I can get light there. Yep. Okay, so now we can think the things through a little more calmly, because combat music's gone. So the thing that I did, I think... Oh no, it's a laser. But where should I aim this laser at? So I just turn on the laser and then I aim it? Is that what I'm supposed to do? I think that's what I'm supposed to do, so let's just do it very quick. Before we run out of time. Of course. I'll rotate it towards the other one. Yep. And then rotate the other one. That's totally what I need to do. Let's get up here. And let's do the thing. Where do I aim this at? Oh! Okay. Yep, we got it. We got it, guys. We're good at games. Let's very quickly... Ah, screw you, fat dude. Let's get over here. Well, what do we make out of this? More shotgun shells, great. What else do we make out of all of this? Quick time event ourselves to safety. Yes, of course. Of course we do. Oh yes! Oh no, I shouldn't reload the broken butterfly, because when I upgrade it, I'm going to get free bullets. There you go. Ah, nice shot. There you go. Alright, who's next? It's just you? Just you, buddy? Man, if they expect you to do all the work, you got a lot to deliver. You gotta take me out all by yourself. You sure you can pull that off? I thought so. So what now? Ammo? I think I'm doing good on ammo. Not great, but overall good. Should we climb up though? I think this is the way we're supposed to follow, so... I'll just keep going through here to find some treasure. Oh, there's no treasure. How wonderful. Okay, let's go up then. Can I blow his brains out with the sniper? Yes, I can. For a second there, I thought these guys would be too strong to do that. But I guess they aren't. They really aren't. Oh, nice! And you even gave me a few extra bullets. Good. Thank you for that. Where are we now? Wait, what? Where? How? Why? When? Oh! Where? Ah! There. Who is next? I can't get him. Okay, but I can't get these guys. Take that. You're next. Oh. Okay, maybe not. Then you're next. Okay, maybe not. Hey, you guys stop falling. I want to do a suplex. Kind of like that. Kind of like this. And that. Wow, you guys are not dying. Take that. Okay, we got one. We got one. Ouch. And they got me too. Okay then. Ah, nice. Handgun ammo. Thank you for that. Because I just wasted a lot on you guys. I can't get the ballista guy through the fence, but he can't get me. That's not fair. Well, really, who said this game was concerned about being fair? It's concerned about being challenging, and that's not a bad thing for a game to do. I'm taking this surprisingly well. So where do we- oh! What's this? Treasure! What's that? Golden links. But it's missing a jewel in the head. Gold statue with three holes. Wait. Wait, are those literally cat's eyes? Do they go there? No. No, they don't. Of course they don't. None of these go. What the hell? Why would you do that? Why would you keep giving me treasures that I can't complete? You're messed up, game. By the way, I should finish the combination. There we go, and then combine these two. So what now? What gives? Where do I go? This way? Okay. Well, I got screwed over. Anyway, this is where I end the episode, so thanks everybody so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.